Hi everyone, I'm Carl. Welcome to my channel today. I have found that 3D scanning technology has entered a consumer market lately. And in December 2020, a scanner took a hit on Kickstarter with its industrial-grade performance, but only sells for $500. Its excellent value quickly attracts a lot of interest from the 3D hobbies, and up with 6,400 backers who made a pledge. A few months later, the 3D printer manufacturer Creality also launched a consumer-level 3D scanner, CR Scan 01, which is the value at over $700. Therefore, many people are curious about which one is the best buy option under $1,000. Let's have a look today. The CR01 looks much bigger and heavier than the POP. In country, POP is smaller, more portable. Then I will have a look at the accessories. POP has only one cable for both data transmission and power supply. It is obvious that POP is easier to connect and I can carry my laptop elsewhere. CR Scan 01 has two cables. It needs to be powered by a socket anywhere, due to which I cannot take my laptop elsewhere. Let's check about the tech specs then. For the accuracy, Revopoint POP says it can go up to 0.3 mm and Creality CR says they can go up to 0.1 mm. It seems like CR01 has higher accuracy. For the frame rate, Revopoint POP is 8 fps, Creality Scan 01 is 10 fps. So far, I feel like Creality looks more professional than POP. But how's the final result? I have tried two computers. One is my business laptop. POP works fluently, but CR01 cannot work. The frame rate remains zero. Then I tried another laptop. It works. Using my gaming laptop, it could eventually reach 10 fps. When it comes to the application scenario, scanning items placed on a turntable can be supported by both scanners. Although there is a subtle difference in the needed space. During scanning, the CR Scan 01 requires a work distance of at least 50 cm, while POP does not need to consider the space when scanning. Any office desk can meet the work distance demands. A big desk would be more helpful to complete the scanning for the CR Scan 01. In terms of the outdoor scanning, Revopoint has a significant advantage that it only needs one cable to connect, and its wireless transmission allows POP to scan things everywhere. Meanwhile, the power line constrains the CR Scan 01 that it can be only used around a power socket. POP adopts the infrared light technology, which is safe for the eyes. When scanning, people to be scanned can keep his or her eyes open without any uncomfortable feelings. However, CR Scan 01 utilizes white light that flickers during scanning, results in the discomfort of eyes. In addition, as for specific scanning effects, POP can capture almost all the hair and facial area data. Though, CR Scan 01 can lose a lot of hair details. Accuracy and detail is one of the most critical parameters for a 3D scanner. The POP labels its accuracy to 0.3 mm and CR Scan 01 labels its to 0.1 mm. I made a simple test of their accuracy with the following two models. We can see that the details of model captured by POP looks pretty good, and the one by CR01 looks looser. With the color model, CR01 looks great, more clear. This run, the POP wins in accuracy, CR01 wins in color. POP has excellent performance in hair. The detail and even the black hair could be captured completely. It is beyond my expectation. Let's scan this plaster model. with a distance of about 10 to 15 centimeters, CR01 is easy to splice out two heads. And after 8 attempts, I finally scanned out a complete model. You can see that the one scanned by POP is still a bit better in detail. Let's experience the handheld scanning again. POP feels really light. I did not feel burdened after scanning for more than an hour. Many users are interested in scanning industrial parts with these two scanners. Now, let's check out how they work on it. We have a disassembled Tesla here. Let's scan the car gate first. It shows that the labeling accuracy value of 0.3 mm from POP has a better scanning effect than that of 0.1 mm from Creality CR Scan 01. Thus, the actual scanning accuracy of POP is better than CR Scan 01. As for the frame rate, the two scanners have a subtle difference. One is 8 FPS and the other is 10 FPS. To better test the actual frame rate, I use 4 different computers to scan to obtain approximate value. During the test, POP reached 8 FPS on each computer. However, when testing CR Scan 01, it failed scanning on the business laptop with 0 frame running. Also, it only ran 7 FPS on the design laptop and 8 FPS on the game one. That's to say, POP can reach 8 FPS on normal computers. Yet, CR Scan 01 has a high requirement on computer's configuration. It can only achieve 10 FPS if the computer has a good enough configuration, which is not cool. POP supports 4 operating systems: Windows, Mac, Android, and iOS. CR Scan 01 only supports Windows system, so which means Revopoint POP provides more choices for different users. Revopoint POP works better in detail for the accuracy parts, and the actual value of Creality CR Scan 01 are exaggerated in terms of accuracy. So, all in all, through this test, I think POP is more cost-effective, easy to carry, user-friendly, supports multiple operating systems, and with better accuracy. Creality's color looks better, but the portability is barely satisfying. Its accuracy does not meet its labeling indicators of 0.1 mm. What's more, it has a strict requirement on high-end PC, and it currently only supports Windows system, which is not friendly to most users. Overall, POP performs better and is more affordable than CR Scan 01. So, Revopoint POP is $549, Creality CR Scan 01 is $699. Which scanner will you choose?